What would Pooja do if she meets following characters? Lakshmi Godbole, that is Kamal Hassan from Chachi Charsubis. If she meets Vicky from Vicky Dona.
क्या मिलेगा तुम्हें ऐसी अलग अलग चीजें करके? हमारे साथ भी कुछ अलग करो ना.
I don't know what to say.
Will you marry me?
I don't know, yeah, maybe.
Something of that sort. Okay.
Hi, this is Ayushman Khurana and you're watching Bollywood Hangama.
Rapid Fire with Ayushman Khurana. Okay, what would Pooja do if she meets following characters? Lakshmi Godbole, that is Kamal Hassan from Chachi Charsubis.
I love competition.
I don't know, ye bolega, of course, Lakshmi Godbole is like big competition for Pooja.
Yeah. Okay, and if she meets Vicky from Vicky Dona?
Pooja will be happy for sure. I think Vicky Dona, Vicky Dona Pooja ki bahut banegi. Aur 10-10 ghante phone pe baat ho sakti hai.
Okay, and if she meets Mudit from Shubh Mangal Savdhan?
Usko bahut zarurat hai Pooja ki. So I think Mudit needs some backing up and Pooja will definitely help Mudit do that.
Okay, if Pooja in Dream Girl wakes up next to a guy she was talking on phone, what would be her first reaction?
Pooja is a guy, so
yeah,
first
it is.
Reaction.
What would be his reaction?
Pooja will run away. I think wo dusra ladka pehchan hi nahi payega na usko ki ye ladka hai jisne usko phone kiya hai.
Okay.
So there is one situation in the film like that. I should just tell you. And this, usme wo ek ladke ko milta hai aur bolta hai, Pooja meri behan hai, usse dur rehna. So, to khud hi Pooja banao, khud Pooja ka bhai banao. So it was like quite confusing and funny in the film.
Okay, if you could turn yourself into a woman for a day, what three things you'd want to do that day?
I'd probably feel myself. I don't know what to do. Make love to myself.
Okay.
And third would be. दो ही काफी है सर.
ओके, व्हाट वाज द टफेस्ट पार्ट इन प्लेइंग पूजा अपार्ट फ्रॉम वॉइस मॉड्यूलेशन?
टफेस्ट पार्ट, यू नो, वॉइस मॉड्यूलेशन इज वन. सेकंड इज जस्ट टू साउंड लेजिट एज अ गर्ल व्हेन एंड आल्सो सेडक्टिव इनफ एंड एंडियरिंग इनफ. इट्स वेरी डिफिकल्ट टू पुल दैट कैरेक्टर ऑफ बिकॉज़ इट कुड बी चीजी आल्सो एट द सेम टाइम.
राइट,
यू हैव टू, यू आर ट्रेडिंग दैट थिन लाइन.
If Pooja calls following people and she has to impress them or grab their attention with her first line only, what would she say to Ayushman Khurana?
क्या मिलेगा तुम्हें ऐसी अलग अलग चीजें करके? हमारे साथ भी कुछ अलग करो ना.
I don't know what to say.
शाहरुख खान,
बड़े बड़े देशों में छोटी छोटी बातें होती रहती हैं, चलो बड़ी बात करते हैं.
सलमान खान,
पूजा तो प्रपोज कर देगी सलमान खान.
विल यू मैरी मी?
I don't know, yeah, maybe.
Something on that. Okay.
That's right, yeah.
Which Bollywood actress would Pooja call to take some lessons on how to bring sweetness in voice?
Which Bollywood actress? Achha. I think Rani Mukherjee's husk.
Okay.
And Tabu ma'am's voice also. I really love her voice.
Alright. How to sound shy?
How to sound shy?
Shy. Yeah. Which actress?
I think Manisha Gurala.
Alright. How to sound confident and sultry?
Confident and sultry? Sushmita Sen.
If you were a dessert, what would you be?
Listen, I hate rasmalai, but I would love to be rasmalai because Pooja is like rasmalai.
If you could date a woman from the bygone times, who would it be?
Are you talking Pooja or me? I'm confused.
No, if you this is now about
it's
you.
Me.
Pooja is done. Pooja is done. Yeah, this is about you.
Huh.
If you could date a woman from the bygone times, who would that be?
Audrey Hepburn. Indian?
No, it can be anyone.
Yeah, Audrey Hepburn is fine.
Which celebrity would you rate as perfect 10?
Roger Federer.
Roger Federer.
Yeah.
All right.
Hi, this is Ayushman Khurana and you're watching Bollywood Hangama.